Hi, my name is Amdani Shekran, and welcome to SQL Development for Absolute Beginners. SQL, or SQL, is an abbreviation of the term Structured Query Language. It has been widely adopted by many RDBMS servers such as Oracle, Microsoft SQL Server, MySQL, Sybase, IBM DB2, etc. Using SQL, we create, read, and modify the data stored within a RDBMS database. Whenever we interact with a database, we primarily do four basic activities. One is to read the data. For example, if there is a table like this, we can read data from it. We use select command for it. Or we can insert new data. We use insert command for it. Or we can delete the data. We use delete command for it. And we can modify the data. Like I can change it to from 2 to 3, right? I can change it from Bucks to Daffy. Okay. And that's called updating the data. Okay. So we basically do four primary actions. We can read, that is select. We can insert. We can delete. We can update data. Now, many of you come across many SQL development courses which are actually very good in explaining the syntaxes to you. After all, a syntax is just a syntax. However, this course will not only teach you the syntax, but also about coding your SQL statements in the right way. Wait, what is the right way? Right way is not just using the right syntax, but also accomplishing faster performance possible. For example, I can write a simple select star from employee to get the data. But what if this table is huge with millions of rows? How do I know it before running my query and thereby filling my screen with continuous scrolling data? Or how do I know about columns that have indexes so that I can use them in my SQL for faster performance? Right? In the above examples, there may be an index on the last name column and may not be an index on the first name column. So obviously using the last name in the where class might give much faster performance than using first name. So writing a SQL statement which performs faster is always preferable in an RDBMS environment, as it prevents issues related to slowness. This course also teaches you about how to join two tables in a query. This course teaches SQL development in a way so that you will be able to write high-performing SQL statements. This also covers RDBMS architecture as needed. This course is for those who are new to SQL development and are interested in beginning their career in SQL development. Or if you have already done some SQL development and would like to learn about the performance aspects of it, then this course is for you too. Also, if you are an IT manager and is looking to understand the SQL statements as well as to refer a good SQL course to your team, then this course is for you too. This course comprises primarily of Oracle's implementation of SQL. And it's mostly similar to the SQL implementation in Microsoft SQL Server, MySQL, Sybase, and other leading RDBMS softwares. So a little bit about me. I have 20 plus years of IT experience, mostly in database administration. I also work as performance tuning DBA, thereby assisting the development teams with regard to the SQLs and help writing better SQLs that perform faster. So with that, let's get started. Thank you.